What a gorgeous way to open the 2023 Stanley Cup. Elvis Presley, the Desert City's most enduring attraction. He first played the Strip in 1956.
Riley Smith to the center of it front. Carlson took a whack at it. Couldn't get it to the net.
Try to create a little havoc. I just think here's a little bit of nerves here as Radko Gudas actually misses this puck. And then as does Smith as he goes out the other side. Just, you know, get your body going a little bit. Here's the errant pass. A nice job of a...
Here's Radko Gudas ahead for Reinhardt. The rink wide pass. And jumping up is Josh Mahura trying to get it to the net. But it's on it. Bennett. Knocked off the puck. Matthew Tkachuk back to Ekblad with that, and it stops him before he could get a shot away. Trangelo tried to clear it, and Chandler Stephenson, a Stanley Cup winner with Washington on the ice. Stone in front, out, glove stop, and a beauty early.
So his partner's thinking, oh, I gotta help him over here, and Forsling goes to get the puck instead. It gets kicked right back, and there's your first test for Bobrovsky. You know, he said how well he played through
the... Forsling clears the way, might be a two-on-one the other way. Cousins with Ekblad moving up, Ekblad off the blocker of Hill.
Maurice, if they can handle it, he doesn't have to worry, especially being on the road.
Here comes the speedy Chandler Stephenson. Stone, and it ramped off Montour. Three all. There's Lomberg running down a player. Big hit by Lomberg. Got it loose. And another shot. Stopped and held.
Stop looking around and trying to get yourself acclimatized. You look for early signs as he's tracking the puck well. A couple of weird bounces there, but look at how quickly he moved himself laterally. Didn't overplay. Was in a position where when this one comes back, he tracks it down. He gets it.
Got an angle in front. Still loose. Bennett the direct. Deflection and Hill. Kept it out and gets swarmed again in front.
And now more push.
Wow.
Welcome to the final. Hill again. He takes a quick peek around him. There's the first deflection by Bennett. Then he gets knocked into the goaltender. And all Hill's looking, all of a sudden he's got a guy on his back, gets pushed over by Bennett. And that's where everything ensued as Cousins came in.
Petrangelo couldn't receive that pass, intercepted by Lundell, weaving in. Good pass, stall it deep, wraparound, scores!
Moment, Bobrovsky gets the one good save off of a chance. Carlson's stick breaks here, but on the doorstep, there's that quick shot by Barbashev, and he gets up tight. Now the bench is yelling here, Carlson's not there, so they forced a bad pass. And how about Lundell? He does a great job of keeping that alive. And there's one play for Hill. Just got a little overplayed. I don't think he felt that Stahl would have the speed to get the wraparound. Look at how far Hill was.
Carrier on the hunt. Carrier got it loose. It'll come back to the right wing cloud. And that hot shot rang iron. Played along the boards. Tkachuk comes up with that. Feeds the point. And that shot off the post. Excuse me, that was...
Kill, and it looked like maybe Florida's going up. You know, for Tkachuk, he's got his head up the whole way. A little bit of traffic in front that finds this one right through.
And away goes Zach Golby. What a great story it is for Golby. A journeyman who gets in the lineup for the Stanley Cup Final. Deep in behind the net it goes. Stephenson back up high. Theodore shooting, and that goes wide of the target. 6-0 victory over the Stars. Riley Smith off the bench, along with Carlson. And Bobrovsky stopped that. Made 168 saves in the Carolina series. Here's a chance, scores! Jonathan Marchessault!
For the over-aggressiveness cost Florida here. Watch Mark Stahl. He goes in, you got three guys up, and now all of a sudden everybody panics a little bit, and three guys behind, nobody in the slot area. And when you're a little bit late on your aggressiveness and you get a pass like that, how about a backhand saucer by Stephenson through the sticks of maze of sticks right there, and Marchessault just gets...
Period. A shorthanded goal for Florida. A power play goal for Vegas. And a Barbashev hits it. He swept that wide.
And now 5-on-5 is where Vegas is starting to get their chances. Here's the power move wraparound by Barbashev that just goes a little bit wide. But look at the front of the net. That puck never even...
comes away with it as Marchstall continues to battle with Carrier. Here's Bennett and across the Vegas line. Back out for Montour. Over to the right side. Oh! Cousins held it. Not across the line.
He stopped it with his paddle of his stick. Chuck finds Nick Cousins. Look at this. Oh! What a stop in game one of the Stanley Cup final.
Incredible second effort on our AT&T 5G net.
1-1. Here's Barbashev. Barbashev met by Forsling, back out. Eichel, backhand shot, and that stopped by Bobrovsky.
Oh, that puck took a funny bounce. It hit a stanchion right to Carrier.
Carrier slides it across, and Kolesar was tripped up.
That sends a pretty strong message, Jonesy, to the guys on that bench. Hey, gonna play the fourth line. They deserve it. But that puck took a bad bounce. It looked like it was gonna exit the zone, but it came back, and then Carrier throws it to the front of the net.
Yeah, a good drive to the net by Kolesar. There's the stick of Mahura taking.
William Carlson back out. Makes the return pass. And now a drive by Marchessault. That's handled.
You got Stone there. You got Eichel there. Any kind of a rebound and the absorption here from
Alex Petrangelo. William Carlson. Petrangelo looking for the redirect.
Double tip. Barbashev and Enwah. Good puck movement here by the second unit. The shot passed by Petrangelo off of Barbashev and then off of Wah up and over. Bobrovsky.
Yeah, good double deflection and a good...
Stone plays the puck. Stone, back to the ice.
Got it.
And now save by Bobrovsky.
Oh, what an effort there by Stone. Good. Slides right and shoots left. Oh,
Barbashev.
Huge hit. Keep your head up. He does. He avoids it. Hits the deck, but he stays with it and gets a great chance. And what a stop by Bob.
Great save, and it's hit or be hit. Mahura going to make contact. Barbashev with that.
Bouncing puck controlled by Anthony Duclair. There's Barkov with a shot knocked down by Hill.
Oh, great.
And the shot blocked by Martinez.
Oh, he had a chance to pass it right away.
Bennett stopped by Hill. Another shot by Bennett. And a second stop. Outstanding here in game one. Stanley Cup final. Tied at one. Theodore with it once again. Steps away from Duclair. Theodore moves in. Shoots. Score! Talked about Shea Theodore as the Golden Knights X Factor prior to the first period.
Well, this is how you become a difference maker and has been. Look at the ability, the athleticism. Duclair, remember, he blocked the shot earlier, so he was still laboring a bit. The screen in front by Howden Jonesy. But what a play by Theodore.
Eichel, trying to get it out in front, blocked down by Ekblad. Eichel, out to the left side for Haig. Blocked by Bobrovsky.
I think the best way to put it is overthinking the whole situation.
Now steal by Eichel in with a shot. Bobrovsky's got it.
Boy, Gudas just absolutely wrestled Barbashev to the ice. Excellent play there by Jack Eichel. Really good back check to steal that opportunity. And there you see the wrestling match.
20 seconds remaining on the penalty. Haig. Kept it at the line. Here's Forsling. Fakes a shot. Feeds Lundell. Looks to go up high on Hill. There's Eichel. Met by Montour. Former teammates in Buffalo, McNabb slides it across, and a save by Bobrovsky.
It's Barkov that's going to take that shot. Hill just kind of pokes at it and misses, and it goes right off the pipe again.
Wow, swimming that right post in behind. Aiden Hill is getting a workout off his arm and then off the post.
And watch the Panthers bench. They all think it goes in. They jump up right after. Sticks her in the air.
It's Stone with the puck down for Vegas out in front. Howden with a shot on the second effort, and it's picked out by Bobrovsky. 12 seconds remaining. Face off to the left of Hill. Quick shot, score! Off the faceoff! Anthony Duclair ties the game at two.
A set faceoff play. And Florida has found the faceoff dot here recently, winning 8 of the last 10. Duclair finds it. That puck changed direction. Looks like it might have hit White Cloud there.
Yeah, it goes right through the legs of Hill. Yeah. And there's the celebration for Duclair.
The third period for the Panthers.
Barkov back to play the puck.
And a big hit by Marchessault on Barkov. We talked about the physical contact that continues into the next shift. Good, solid, hard hit by Marchessault on Barkov. And has had a terrific night for Vegas.
The lead pass moving in is Houdin. Rolls off his stick.
Ahead of a lot of guys.
Martinez with room. That was blocked by Dalpy. Barbashev cutting for the net. Eichel across. Barbashev stopped by Bobrovsky.
I think Duclair got a piece of that puck.
Shot by Whitehouse. Stop!
After an extended defensive zone shift for the Eichel line. There's the play by Duclair to slow the puck up a bit by Barbashev. But he stays with it. And with the screen by Duclair, Whitehouse moves left. He shoots right under the glove of Sergei Bobrovsky.
That's defensive play at the line by Hague. Now it's carried across by Barkov. And then a shot missed the net from Verhaeghe. Puck up. Eichel dropping it back off. Here's Martinez.
Penalty coming up here to stall, I believe.
Grangelo's shot. Deflected and then covered.
You know when he's on the ice. Oh. Opponent.
Eric Stahl back on the ice. Penalty has expired. There's Stoner with a shot. Glove tied up. Could not get the stick down.
That was Bennett.
Here's Whitecloud with a shot. Blocked down by Bobrovsky. Knocked out of the air by Stone. He scores!
Above the shoulder of Mark Stone. Now he's leaning over. And that's what makes it so difficult there, Jonesy. It looked like to me that that puck... Now, again, it's a different look. When it's up higher, it looked like the puck was above the shoulder.
I would challenge. Yeah, I would challenge
that. But it's lower level, and they're going to, looks like.
Stone with his seventh goal of this postseason. His first in the last five games. Theodore into the slot. Glove save on Marchessault made by Bobrovsky. Now Eichel. 4.5 remaining. Eichel back out. There's Stone towards the net. Saved by Bobrovsky on Petrangelo. Kachuk takes a shot.
Kachuk just takes a bad penalty.
At Nick Hague. Remaining on the Kachuk double minor. There's Eichel down low. Stone towards the net. Covered up by Bobrovsky. So it's five skaters on five with the goaltender pulled. Eichel to the loose puck. Here's Riley Smith. Shoots for the empty net. He scores!
Two goal cushion.
And shortly after that, it became a three goal cushion. And the empty net goal. Riley Smith finds it.
They defeat the Florida Panthers 5-2.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком. А также переходите на Boosty по ссылке в описании. И присоединяйтесь к людям, кто поддерживает наш канал на регулярной основе.